Good news for everyone making the long commute home. Think of it as an early Christmas present. Gas prices plummeting, and they should carry us into the holidays with big savings. So how low will gas prices go? ABC's Lindsay Janis has the answer for us tonight. Lindsay.
Diane, gas prices could fall to lows not seen in years, and it could happen just in time for the holidays. Call it a Christmas bonus. Industry insiders say gas prices could fall by as much as another 20 cents between now and the holidays, pushing the national average to $3.15 a gallon, the lowest it's been in 3 years.
All kind of stars aligning here for motorists.
Nationwide, prices at the pump are down 26 cents in the last month and a half, with gas stations in 16 states now charging less than $3 a gallon. $2.99 at this one in Sioux City, Iowa, and at this one in Davenport, Iowa, where it's already snowing. Experts say it's only going to get better.
Well, we have higher supply of gasoline, 10% higher than where we were last year, lower demand as the temperatures cool, a lack of hurricanes this year. All those factors could put downward pressure on gas prices to the tune of another 15 to 20 cent drop, perhaps by Christmas.
And experts say an easing of tensions with Iran and Syria and in Egypt is helping push global oil prices below $100 a barrel for the first time in 16 weeks. It all means American drivers may just have a little extra cash to spend around the holidays. And with consumer confidence and the economy hurting after that partial government shutdown, these lower gas prices could not have come at a better time. Diane?
All right, Lindsay, thank you.